We now, thanks to this technology, have the ability to record the inner voice that is in Donald Trump's head. So here, once again, is the tiny voice in the back of Donald Trump's head.
President Trump.
Oh, hey, Donald, it's me, the tiny voice in the back of your head. And I have to say, this situation looks like it's rife with landmines. Donald, you're at an event honoring Native Americans, and one of them is in a wheelchair, and they are wearing primary colors. And that is very bad for you, because when you see red, you go crazy. And when you see yellow, you go crazy. And when you see blue or any of the other colors, you go crazy. You know why? Because you're crazy. That's right. Pat him on the back like a normal person. Give him a thumbs up. There you go. But you're not normal. You know you're not normal. So here's what I think you should do. Open that window and jump out before this whole situation goes to hell.